Hello there, welcome to another episode of Where is Xur? This week, Xur can be found here.
My movements are to a significant degree dependent on planetary.
Okay. See what he's got in his little bag of tricks this week.
Similar.
Okay, so you got your usuals. Bing ding 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 ding. Go ahead. Oh. Special weapon legacy engram. Crest of Alpha Lupi for the Titan. Shinobu's Vow for the hunter. Some of these little bits with the armor and the weapons and stuff, some of them just sound so cool. Got the ram for the warlock and the invective. What's Storm's Reproach? Okay, I thought that had a different name. It didn't have changed it, but meh, I want that one. I'd be happy enough with that, but the other one looks really cool. Not such a great selection. And you probably just stockpiling decent stuff for, not stockpiling new stock for the next game, but can't keep it all for yourself, bastard. Not a great selection, as I say, but is that worse?
And if they forget, then I remember it for us.
So I'm being a cheapskate with the ships, though.
There are no birds where I come from.
Yeah.
Things that fly are like shadows.
So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope it's been of some use to someone. I will see you next week for another episode. And bye for now.